superiority. Today I was discussing with brother about the real Jesus and the fake Jesus. Same name but not the same person. Okay, just like many other religions, they say God. We also say God, no? Same name but not the same person. Okay? How do you distinguish? What is the difference between the two? So we'll see what the Bible says, you know. Bible is our reference. And the Bible gives us the wisdom to see the difference between Jesus and of the world and Jesus of the Holy Bible. There are more than one Jesus. One true Jesus and several false Jesus. So here we see what the Bible says, okay? This is what Jesus himself said. This is what Jesus himself said. For if he who comes preaching another Jesus, this is Paul speaking, 2 Corinthians chapter 11 and verse 1, verse 4. 2 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 4. For if he who comes preaching another Jesus, whom we have not preached, or you receive a different spirit, which you have not received, or a different gospel, which you have not accepted, you may well put up with it. This is Paul angry with that church, because they were not listening to him. So he's telling them, if this happens, you listen to them. But when I come, you don't listen to me. He's like his children, you know, he's disciplining. He's shouting at them. Huh? So what are the few things he says? Some people preach another Jesus. This is Jesus of the Bible. Jesus whom St. Paul preached. Jesus of heaven. And some other people have another Jesus. Not of the Bible. His characteristic is not the same as the Bible. Or not of heaven. If you go to heaven, you won't see that Jesus. He's not there. The name is the same. Name is correct, but not the same person. Okay? And there is a Jesus of heaven, and there is other many Jesuses invented by tradition and culture and people. No? And another difference is different spirit. There is the Holy Spirit of the Bible, but there are many other spirits who may say it is the Holy Spirit, not the real Holy Spirit of the Bible. There was a woman who was a spiritist, a witch, magic, jadu tona she did. She was in Worli, but I was in college that time. She was doing occult things, and she is calling it by the Holy Spirit. This Spirit of God is giving me the answer that I am giving to you. And people say, oh, woman of God, let's go and consult her. There was a big line behind outside waiting for me. She would bring wax and melt the wax and something, and then from the wax she will tell you your future. This is occult. This is not of Christ, of the Bible, not of the Spirit of the Bible. How do you know? I will tell you a little more, okay? Another thing, different gospel. There are good news of God, good news. But twisted Bible stories, twisted. To their convenience. To their convenience. Not exactly what God says. Almost exactly, a little bit of different of what God says. How do you know the distinguish between the two? It's not a magic thing. If I know Stanley very well, and he's my very best friend, huh? And he's a very good friend of mine, and I know him thoroughly well, we are friends. Huh? Another man comes and says, I'm Stanley Rodriguez. And he looks just like him. Will I know the difference between the two? Answer is yes. Because Stanley is my best friend, and nobody can cheat me. Then nobody can cheat me, because he is very close to me. When somebody come and imitate him, even though almost the same voice, the same looks, but not exactly the same, little difference is there. I catch up these things. That is not the real Stanley I know. That is not my standing. This is not my friend's standing. So, if you and me develop close relationship with Christ, you have prayer, Bible reading, and asking God's people in discussion on God's things. You develop relationship with God just like you make friends with people, you make friends with God. So when somebody else comes, say, I am God, immediately in your spirit you know, it's not the same God I know. It's not the same God. That is not his, but it sounds like him. It sounds like him. He may even give miracles also. But it's not real original God. Not real original God. I need to develop personal relationship with God so that I can say, Jesus is my friend. Say the Bible, Jesus is a friend of sinners, so not to feel guilty. Not to feel guilty if I'm at fault. Still, he's willing to be my friend and I'm willing to change. I'm willing to change. So he will be my friend in spite of my faults. So you develop relationship with God, then nobody can cheat you. Another Jesus cannot fool you or take you for a ride. There was a preacher, a great preacher in Masai. His name is Pinto. And he was regularly coming to our prayer. I mean, a great head preacher. I give you testimony. But then somehow he started teaching false things which is not in the Bible. He started giving messages like, God revealed to me on December 25th, Jesus is coming back. Or December 23rd, he's coming back. Immediately, because we read Bible and we know what God says. God says nobody knows the date. Even Christ himself don't know the date of his return. Only one person in the universe knows. You know who is that? God the Father. Even angels don't know. Huh? And this fellow from Masai is saying, I know. Immediately you know it's a false Jesus. No? False spirit. Then, when that date came, Jesus didn't come back. He asked him, what happened to your prophecy? He said, no, God changed his mind because of this, he changed his mind. He now he's going to come in March, April. I'm not giving correct date, but telling you an example. Huh? God changed his mind, he's going to come another one. That one came with God, not there. So what happened is, if you are close with God, you read the Bible regularly and pray regularly, then relationship is developed. And you know the difference between real Christ and false Christ. There is an inner machine inside from God. You will know the distinction between a false spirit and a good spirit. A false teaching and a real teaching. You don't have to be expert with a degree. I was a student at the university campus here for a long time. I did never see it. Some cult which call themselves believers, Christians. But they're cult, they're immoral group, foreigners. They come and give tracts where there are students. One of them entered the canteen and my back was to him. That was more than 25 years back. And immediately I sensed evil entering the room. And I told them, some evil is coming there. They're all Hindus and Muslims and they're not Christians. I said, an evil coming. And then when I turned back around and saw that foreigner came with a small boy to give his tracts and fool the people. If you are walking close with Christ and you develop friendship, relationship with Jesus, then nobody can fool you. Nobody can deceive you. God will quickly, if you are deceived, God quickly will correct you and tell you it's not me. I didn't tell you that, it's not me. There are great men of God who are deceived. But because they love God, God has corrected them at the time they came back to the correct path. Sorry, I did not read it in Hindi. Could you please just simply read it in Hindi? Or I'll read it? Let me practice this time. Next one I'll give you. Yadi koi tumhare paas apkar kisi किसी दूसरे यीशु को प्रचार करें, जिसका प्रचार हमने नहीं किया, जो कोई और आत्मा तुम्हें मिले जो पहले ना मिला था, या और कोई सुसमाचार या गुड न्यूज जिसे तुमने पहले ने माना था, तो तुम्हारा सहना ठीक होता. Please summarize what I said, because I forgot to do the Hindi. What I said now, you'll be able to summarize that. Just please summarize it.
यीशु ने एक दुनिया में दो नमन का आदमी लोग है, जैसे सच्चा यीशु और झूठा यीशु. जो सच्चा यीशु है, जो जब तुम हम उनसे मेल मिलाप करते हैं, हम उनसे प्रार्थना करते हैं, उससे बाइबल पढ़ते हैं, उसको जो उसके साथ मेल मिलाप करते हैं, तो उसको हमको मालूम मिलता है कि यीशु यही है. गलत है क्योंकि वो जो झूठा बोलते हैं कि ये समय पे ऐसा होने वाला है, ऐसा यीशु आने वाला है, ऐसा. पर बाइबल बोलती है कि यीशु आने वाला है, कभी उनको यीशु को खुद को मालूम नहीं, सिर्फ पिता को मालूम है. ये सब जब ढोंगी लोग है, यीशु का नाम से लोग इस दुनिया में आते हैं.
Many will say to me in that day, that Jesus speaking, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in your name, cast out demons in your name, and done many wonders in your name? Now I'm going to do the same thing in Hindi.
उस दिन
लाउडली लाउडली
उस दिन प्रभुतर मुझे से कहोगे और प्रभु ओ प्रभु, क्या हमने तेरे नाम से प्रदर्शन नहीं किया और तेरा नाम से तू चमत्कार नहीं किया के लिए, और तेरा नाम से बहुत उच्चम का नाम तेरा ऊंचा नाम नहीं किया.
Thank you. One verse. Jesus telling the people in the last days, many people will come and say, Lord, we knew you very personally.
Until
you taught in our streets.
अंतिम दिनों में बहुत जन बोलेगा, खुदा खुदा बोलते होते हैं, तेरे नाम से बहुत जन आएगा, बोलते तेरे नाम से प्रचार करेगा, ऐसी बात कर रहे
हैं.
और तेरे नाम पे भविष्यवाणी किया मैंने.
And we did miracles in your name, Lord. So many people sick, we got them healed because of Jesus' name.
और बहुत जन बोलेगा कि मैं इतना चमत्कार के तेरे नाम से बहुत जन को चंगाई पाया करते.
Now, if you read the remaining part which you did not read, the next part of the verses.
और बहुत कुछ यीशु के बारे में बात लिखा है, बाकी प्रचार तो लिखा है उसमें.
He said, I don't know you.
वो मुखदा बोलते मैं तुम पहचानता नहीं.
He's not denying, yes, you prophesied in my name, that's true. You made miracles in my name, that is true. But I don't know you.
तूने मेरे नाम से चिन्ह चमत्कार किया और वो मेरे नाम से भविष्य, लेकिन मैं तेरे को पहचानता नहीं, बोल गया.
Because you are doing evil.
आप गलत करते हैं.
That's why you go out to hell. I don't want you.
और तुम उस आग में जाओ, उस उजाला.
So it is possible that we are doing miracle in Jesus' name, real miracles. But personally, we are not close to him.
हम इतना चमत्कार करते, उसके साथ मेल मिलाप नहीं रहते, इसके लिए हम लोग वो गलत समझेंगे.
Prophesy in his name and do great miracles, but personally we are not in love with him, we are not close to him personally.
अपन वो चिन्ह चमत्कार किए अपन अपने उसको मेल मिलाप नहीं रहेगा तो उसको कुछ फायदा का नहीं हो.
We have to be careful.
हमने बहुत चौकन होना चाहिए.
The main thing is to love God with all of my heart and be a friend of God.
हम लोग पूरे दिल से प्रभु से प्यार करना चाहिए.
See, sometimes I preach messages that hurts me.
बहुत समय मैं प्रचार कर मेरे लिए बहुत मेरे दिल में बहुत दुखता है.
The message people receive it, it will cause bad thing for me. I'll be a loser of something because I preach that.
बहुत समय अगर मैं गलत बात करूँ मेरे लिए बहुत मुझको बहुत फील होता है.
Because I'm preaching it for their own good.
हम दूसरों के लिए अच्छे के लिए प्रचार करते हैं.
I'm telling them that so that it will be good for them. Because I know that if I don't tell them that they go on giving money and all that, or they won't listen. It's bad for them. But I tell them don't do that because it's not from God. I'm hurting myself actually.
मैं बोझन को बोलते उसको पैसा मत दे उसको मत दे क्योंकि मेरे को दुखता है. लेकिन मैं अच्छे के लिए बोलता हूँ.
I don't preach only to get something. Sometimes I preach some not lose something.
मैं बोझ प्रचार करूँ मेरे फायदे के लिए मैं नुकसान नहीं जाता.
My purpose is to please God and do the thing which is pleasing in His sight.
मेरा प्रचार करने क्या है खुदा को खुश करने का उसके लिए मैं उसी खुशी में रहने चाहिए.
See, there's a great prophet like, for example, Jeremiah, I think. He prophesied and they came and beat him.
Jeremiah,
almost killed him.
नवीत Jeremiah, वो बहुत जन भविष्यवाणी किया अपना बाद में उसको बहुत जन उसको मार दिया उसको.
Elijah
भी था.
They put him in a place where he almost died in that well which has no water, only mud it has.
उसको Elijah को बॉडी में डाला था.
But he had to preach that because that was God's word for the people. He had to say.
और उसने प्रचार किया कि उसका प्रभु के लिए.
So the main thing is not the miracle and the prophecy. The main thing is my relationship with God, closeness. Jesus is my friend.
ये बड़ा चिन्ह चमत्कार के लिए नहीं आपने खुदा से अपना रिश्ता होना चाहिए.
I can do miracle, but he is not happy with me personally. Like Balaam did great miracle. He was a great prophet. But God was not happy with him because he was cheating in money. He was using the prophecy for making money. But the miracles are great, but personal relationship with God zero. He was the enemy of God.
Balaam एक बहुत बड़ा आदमी था. वो भविष्यवाणी और चिन्ह चमत्कार करने का बन गया. वो खुदा की नज़र में बहुत गलत था और प्रभु उसे खुदा से मेरा रिश्ता नहीं था.
So Jesus said, I don't know you because you made miracle in my name. Yes, because my name is great. That's why miracle came. Not because you are a great man. But you have to be close to God.
But तूने बहुत खुदा बोल पूछेगा तुमको क्या तूने बहुत चिन्ह चमत्कार किया. मेरे लेकिन खुदा बोलते मैं तेरे को पहचानेगा नहीं क्योंकि तूने मेरे साथ रिश्ता नहीं तो क्या फायदा तुम्हारा वो चिन्ह चमत्कार.
Same chapter one verse before verse 21 said Matthew 7:21.
Matthew 7:21.
One verse before that.
एक वचन आगे.
पहला
पीछे आगे.
Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of heaven, but he who does the will of my Father in heaven. Very simple verse. Huh? Very simple verse.
जो मुझे से ही प्रभु के और प्रभु और प्रभु कहता है, उनके में से हर एक सब से रोज में परमेश्वर नहीं करेगा, परंतु वह जब मेरे स्वर्गीय पिता से अच्छा पर राह पर चलेगा.
See, very clear. Not everybody say Lord, Lord will enter heaven, but the one who does the good thing of God, pleasing in the sight of God, will go to heaven. Not just say Prabhu, Prabhu.
वो जो कहेगा प्रभु प्रभु बोलते मैंने वो लोग नहीं चले बन जो मेरा इच्छा करता है तो वही स्वर्ग में जाएगा.
Many people say Lord, 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 Lord. That doesn't mean they got a permission to go to heaven. Are you doing what is pleasing in the sight of God? Is your life God happy about?
जो भी काम करते हैं आप प्रभु के लिए काम प्रभु खुश करना चाहिए ना आपके स्वाद के लिए नहीं करना चाहिए.
So that is very important to be warned. It's like a warning from God, you know.
ये खुदा का ये क्या बोलते हैं डरा हुआ है, क्वेश्चन है।
नाउ लास्ट वर्स
मैथ्यू
6:27। फॉर द सन ऑफ मैन विल कम इन द ग्लोरी ऑफ हिज फादर विद हिज एंजल्स and then he will reward each according to his works. Yeah, Hindi please, small verse.
मनुष्य के प्रद और सर्वज्ञा के साथ अपने पिता में महान में आया आएगा उस और उसका समय वह हर एक को उस काम का अनुसार प्रतिफल दिएगा।
The Son of Man, that is good, Jesus Himself, He will come in the glory and the angels around Him.
खुदा अपने स्वर्ग महिमा में वो स्वर्ग से आ जाएगा।
He's coming for judgment.
और अपने अपने उसका जर्ती जर्ती लेने के लिए आएगा।
But on what basis He will judge?
किस वजह से आएगा?
On the words He spoke, oh praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
और जो बात किया प्रेज़ वो उसके लिए नहीं।
No, have you done that which is pleasing in the sight of God? Your works on earth, is God happy about your works?
और जो भी काम किए धरती पर आप कितना खुश है इसमें?
परमेश्वर का आप काम।
परमेश्वर।
You can say karma if you want, the proper word. So, have you done which is God is happy, or just praise the Lord without nothing?
और जो भी काम किया तू और काले प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड किया उसका वजह से नहीं आएगा स्वर्ग में नहीं आएगा।
प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड एज आई मेंशन इन द पास्ट देयर आर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन कीप्स ऑन सेइंग प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड 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 स्विच इट ऑफ स्विच इट ऑफ।
और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन में वो भी प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड बंद हो गया तो बटन ऑफ कर लिया मगर बंद होता है फिर प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड करते रहते।
बट हैव यू डन द वर्क्स ऑफ गॉड?
और जो भी काम खुदा ने किया वो काम किया है क्या?
Then his judgment will be on the basis of that. Not on what I say I am. I am a super praise the Lord believer. Not on the basis of that. But what have I done the thing which is pleasing in the sight of God?
आप जो भी काम किया उसके सामने उसके खुशी के लिए करना चाहिए और वो जो उसका गलती आने वाला है इसका उस काम के लिए जो खुदा स्वर्ग का और संसार का भी बहुत इशू भी है।
How do you know?
और कैसे मालूम करेगा? और जो खुदा से रिश्ता बना हुआ रहेगा तो खुदा को मालूम कि वो कौन तो गलत आत्मा है और कौन तो बुरा आत्मा है। और जो दर्द में बाइबल पढ़ेगा तो मालूम कि ये आदमी सच्चा नहीं है वो गलत है वो यीशु नहीं है वो
यीशु का।
और तेरे आत्मा गहरी आत्मा में तेरे को चौकित करेगा कि ये गलत है ये सही है।
That is not the spirit of God from heaven. That is a false pretending.
ये गलत आत्मा है ये बुरा आत्मा है।
So we don't have to worry. We will walk and God will warn us when it is when somebody tries to trap us. God will warn us.
और जो हम लोग जो इस दुनिया में चलते हैं हम लोग मालूम करें कौन सा गलत है कौन सही है।
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. My friends in the video, I'm so glad that you have come to listen to this small message. I urge you to receive Christ in your heart because the time is coming to a short and end times are approaching and the time will come we will not have this opportunity. Today now while you're watching the video, ask God forgiveness of sin, welcome Him into your heart, Jesus Christ, and give you eternal life, acknowledge Him as the Son of God, not just a good prophet, not a good Bible, but as the Son of God, and receive Him in your heart, God will give you salvation. And you will have eternal homes in heaven. And you will be a child of God. God's eyes will be upon you. Do it now. Father God, I pray you bless the people in the video. They have exams coming. Give them a top marks. And also our people, our children. Even he is also having exam now coming soon. This time he will not just pass, he will get good marks. I pray for Stanley, Lord. He's waiting for a long time for some job or opening. Open the doors for him. And also Sandeep is not here. We pray you open a blessing for the job for him and the visa and the cost of the visa. In Jesus' name I pray.